So it's a bit of a UN thing, Lincoln's United Nations.
Yeah, well, actually, Tori Amos is opening up for us.
Really?
Yep.
Really?
She really wanted to be on the bill, and the management called ours, and I was like, oh, yeah, it would be cool, you know.
So, what's up, boys?
That's what we're bringing back, right? See, three black dudes all get it out, and what's they say? Hoes for life. You know why? Because they know that heavy metal is going to bring back the hoes, the blow, and the parties in town.
It's beautiful. So you said Tori Amos is opening for you tonight. Is she playing the show as well?
Yeah, she's going to open up her vagina for us.
Yeah, cool. Yeah.
I was thinking about actually fucking Tori Amos after the show, and then I realized she's on Universal, so obviously she's getting fucked as much as we are.
You don't crap
for Tori Amos.
What he's trying to say is you don't shit where you eat.
Right. Yeah.
But we prefer to shit anywhere. You know what I mean? Because we can end up eating anywhere.
Yeah. Sometimes the things that we eat, like pussy, have shit on them because we fuck girls' asses and then we stick it in their pussy.
Yeah, everywhere. I think we call that ATM in Australia. Do you guys call that here?
It's ATP, ass to pussy. Oh, ATM is more ass to mouth.
Yeah.
But sometimes. Sometimes guys have overbites, and when they have overbites and they eat pussy, sometimes they get a little poop on them.
Yeah, just, you know, bite a little bit off. Huh?
Yeah. Like a Tootsie Roll.
Yeah. A Tootsie Roll?
Yeah,
you know what that is?
It's an American candy, very popular in the late 40s.
Yeah.
I still like them.
Well, in my late 40s. Is that late? Okay, cool. Late I was going to ask, age group or chicks?
What's that?
Age group or chicks for late 40s?
Well, dude, I've been fucking chicks half my age since I was 20. It doesn't really matter.
Oh, yeah, it's 10 years old.
What?
He doesn't do the math quick, so I gotta tell him.
If it does,